men. And does taking the birth control pill lower women's expectations when it comes to dating men? A study released Tuesday out of Scotland suggests women who take the pill tend to go for men who are less attractive and, shall we say, bad in bed. Researchers suspect the pill messes with the subconscious chemistry by which a woman chooses her man. The good news is women who met their man while on the pill had longer relationships. Researchers questioned about 2,500 women in the U.S., the Czech Republic, Britain, and Canada who had at least one child. Take that however you want to. I'm just a messenger. Will they?